So, content warning, this podcast discusses issues of a sensitive and mature nature, which some listeners may find distressing.
It's not suitable for young children. Adult supervision